Well, hello everyone, I'm Kayla Gaskins. We are at Lunacy right now. We're at 7 o'clock tonight. The Trademaster Showcase is going to kick off. Now, this is a very special event. It's going to be a fundraiser. It's organized by local businesses and local artists that have donated a bunch of stuff to the cause. So this is one of the artwork that's going to be auctioned off. There's also going to be things from local businesses. This is a signed soccer ball. Whole bunch of neat stuff out here, and all of the proceeds are going to go to the Virginia Beach Tragedy Fund. Now, this is an annual fundraiser. It's put on by Lunacy in partnership with WRV. Every year they pick a cause. They said this year that cause was a no-brainer. At the end of the night, Lunacy is going to take all of the proceeds, all the money that's raised, they're going to match it. They're going to put that number on this check. So guess what? We want that number to be as high as possible to continue to help the victims' families. And they are going to present this check to the mayor of Virginia Beach later tonight. So if you want to come out here to Lunacy and bid on some cool stuff, see some neat things, hear some live music, it's all for a great cause. We're going to have another report on this coming up at 4 and 5 o'clock tonight.